Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of the Terraria Co-op series. Of course, I'm back here with Craig.
Hello.
And what do we got planned for this episode?
Oh, man. Well, you know, the jungle grew a bit restless according to a message, but I don't think it's restless. Not at all.
I don't think so.
Oh, my God. So, what we're going to be doing in this episode is, hopefully, taking down Plantera. We have been doing a bit of work off camera. I think Vincent's done a bit of the old mining, got an arena set up.
Yep, if we actually look on the map, it is... That actually is a pretty large area. Damn. I didn't realize the area that I cleared out was that large.
Oh, damn. Good lord.
See, the Plantera bulb is right under the... A little,
the hive.
Yeah, the hive. So, yeah. We're going to be trying our best today to defeat Plantera, and then maybe after, if I actually do get a pygmy staff, which I don't think I'm going to get on the first try, right? Because it's the... What is it?
I'm pretty sure you always get the grenade launcher first, and then you get a random chance to get another stuff.
Yeah, so, if we're able to fight him more than once, and we can kill him more than once, we should be set... I did make a bed that we can place in the little NPC house that we have over right on the surface of the jungle, right next to the witch doctor.
Yeah, buddy.
And when we were in the jungle, I also made some chlorophyte bullets that I'm going to be using on the Mega Shark because I did switch my warrior's emblem for a ranger emblem. As you can see, this has warding on it, so instead of the... Mega Shark. It used to do 24, but I reforged it. So now it does 28. And with the Ranger Emblem, it does 32. And Chlorophyte Bullets should be pretty good. And yeah, I also did get warding on my wings, finally.
So. and I finally got warding on my Celestial Cubs, which is pretty damn nice. And for the benefit of my viewers, I just made the Magical Harp and reforged it. And I got Deadly on it, so it does 46 magic damage, which is pretty nice.
You see it? Use it.
Oh! Look at that sexy thing.
Oh, man.
Such All right. a bad sound. I'm pretty sure the tone changes as you sort of move your mouse away.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That's pretty cool. I like that.
Make someone go deaf with that damn thing.
Yeah.
So All right. Bad. Well, I think we're pretty much set now. I did let Craig use my optic staff, so he has two little minions following him around. You know, obviously the twins following him around, and I have with me, I spawned the twins three times, so obviously I have six of them.
Yeah.
And then I also spawned in one spider, because the spider, from what it looks like, does poison damage, so I'm going to have one spider and six of the little twins following me around. I think it should be 139 damage. Damn.
You guys are just going crazy behind you. Look at them.
And we also got a few potions as well with us.
Yeah.
Some iron skin and whatnot. Some thorned potions as well. So.
I mean, if we fail this, then I don't even know, man.
I think we should be pretty good. I mean, we have a pretty large area, and we have some decent weapons at this point. So.
Yeah.
I think we should be good.
Just about. Oh, hang on, I've got confusion. My controls are inverted! Alright, okay. Oh, there we go. I'm back in the game!
Alright, so before we head down there, I just wanna make a. Or just throw a bed in that little house. I hope our bed fits, actually. I don't know. I guess we'll find out.
Oh,
is it large enough? I think it might be large enough for a bed.
I mean, if it's large enough for an NPC, I'm pretty sure it'll be large enough for a bed, right? Are you able to get it in?
Yeah!
Hey, there we go!
There we go. You got it?
Yeah, I'll set my spawn point.
Alright, so at least we're relatively close, so we should be able to get down.
Okay. Here we go.
Alright. This is going to be fairly interesting, that's for sure.
Hell yeah. Was this episode 14 and we're already defeating Plantera? Hell yeah!
Nice, that's what I'm talking about.
That progress, though. Oh!
Want to drop a Uzi? No? Okay.
I wonder how rare the Uzis actually are, as in, like, percentage, because I've never had one in the entire time I've played this game.
They must be pretty rare. I mean, I've gotten one once, but... Other than that, I haven't gotten one. So okay. They must be pretty up there, rarity-wise. Alright, so here we go. This is our gigantic area we've got going on here.
Oh god, everything's shooting everything.
It's mayhem at this point.
Oh my god. Right, hold on. Let me just throw this thing down. A little crystal ball. There we go.
Oh, there's a mimic. Come on. Come on. Power glove. Here we go.
You got one?
Titan glove. That's what it is. Titan glove. I got it. Yeah.
Yes!
Alright, so there you go. Thought it was a power glove, but it's a Titan glove. I'm pretty sure you can. The thing it is a... You make it into a power glove.
Oh, oh my god. So that crystal ball brings my magic harp up to 48 damage. That's insane.
This is going to be one hell of a party. This is going to be a party.
Oh my god. Are we ready?
I'm pretty sure we're set. I mean, my health is going up pretty fast, so I think we should be good.
Okay. If we're ready for this thing... three,
all right.
Two, one, here we go! Oh boy.
All right, put your buffs on.
I'm using when he actually gets it. Where are you? Or she, he or she. There's always been a debate as to whether Blooming Planter is male or female.
I think it might be a girl.
Yo!
I'm not too sure though. All right, almost took a third of the health down already.
That is pretty sweet.
Hey, less than 20,000 at this point.
Your dudes are going mad right now.
I don't know where the spider is. Is the spider on him? I can't even tell.
Yeah, I can see him on him.
He is, right?
Second form.
Alright, here we go.
Oh
my god.
That's
fairly interesting.
Just realized my health and buff. I wasn't even using my buffs. I'm being a dirt. Where's my blooming points right now? Hey. Oh, it's after me. Hey, bud. All of his little tentacles are gone already. Yo, wow. I've got to be careful.
Is that 6,000? Oh, ooh. Oh my. 3,500.
Come on, bud. Oh, he's
dead, dude. Oh, did we smoke him?
Oh, that was easy.
Where's the other one at?
Oh, dude, check this out. Hey.
Oh. Did we get the mask pretty easily?
Oh my god, it is a King Grenade Launcher, does 58 damage, and a Temple Key, obviously. You want this thing? Oh,
which one?
The Grenade Launcher? 58 damage.
Sure. Does it actually come with ammo?
Yeah,
oh, it
like
does.
30.
It does 65 damage for me.
Holy hell!
Where's the other, ball bat?
Where is the other ball bat? I want it to not be too far away from him, so we could just come back over it.
Yeah, that's necessary.
I can see one.
You want to go smash it? Is it far?
Fairly. Follow me. Oh, good lord. I'm almost dead at this point.
Are you?
I need to be careful. Oh, dear. Oh! Oh, dear.
Tortoise. Alright, I personally think the icicle's better than the sword.
It is a pretty nice weapon, isn't it?
Yeah, there it is. It doesn't go too far. It's right here.
Yeah, found it.
My health is pretty low too.
I just got two nature's gifts straight out.
Oh. Okay.
Right. Okay. What do you think? Do you reckon this is too far away, or do you reckon we could like lure him back over there?
I think we can get back over there.
Yeah. I haven't got much health at the moment though, and I can't regen yet. So many dudes around it. Ugh.
Yeah, that's the only issue.
Dude, I don't know how much damage this thing was doing against the, what's his name, Plantera, but I don't know.
Alright, you want to head over there and then I'll just meet you back up there?
Yeah, kind of. Alright. Okay, right, let's head back up, shall we? Alright, we will of course do a bit of chlorophyte mining at some point. I don't know, maybe we'll do it off camera just to sort of avoid the boring stuff.
Yeah.
Oh my
god. Got
God.
Another ancient cobalt chest plate.
Oh, really?
Alright, you good?
Yep, I'm back up here.
Alright, here we go.
Hey. Alright. We need to try and get him on the sort of camera. Oh, and then get him back here. Oh. Don't kill me.
Yeah, there he is. Alright.
Leave me alone.
Come on.
Hornets everywhere.
Come on.
I can see a little blooming diving helmet head down there.
Alright, here we go. Alright, let's see how this,
here we go. Okay,
grenade launcher does.
I don't know if it will do splash damage. There he is.
Oh, you see, yeah, it doesn't go off immediately.
Oh, does it not?
No, it's kind of delayed. But I'll just use this. Alright, so I'm definitely looking for a pygmy staff. That's what I want from this.
Dude, if we get that today, that'd be amazing.
Yeah, that would be really nice, because then I could buy all the tiki armor.
Oh yeah, keep this coming. So, for my loadout, I've actually sacrificed my my lightning boots for the magical accessories, so the only time I can really move fast is when I'm actually flying, so that's okay, I guess. Oh boy.
How are we looking?
It's all good.
Right, less than 8,000, yep. Less than 7,000. Six.
Get killed! I'm gonna take a dump in your socks! Come on, man!
Come on, drop something good!
Ooh!
Did you get it?
No!
Ah, damn it!
I got a wasp gun!
Oh, look at that thing.
What the hell?
I've never seen that one before.
Oh, these things are homing, dude!
Are they?
Yeah, the wasp gun. 26 magic damage, uses 4 mana, and by the looks of it, it shoots out multiple wasps. It's kind of like a razor pine, but homing, and worse.
I want to see where that other bulb is.
You want you want one of these things? There you go.
What is the temple key?
There you go.
Ooh.
Oh, you might want some of these as well. Oh, dang.
I don't know where exactly the other one is. It's hard to see.
Yeah, it is pretty difficult to see, and I mean, I'm not in a very good position right now.
I do know there's another one.
Yeah, I know there's a couple more as well. Just not entirely sure where.
Oh yeah, there's one right there.
Is it far away?
You see the other, the other stupid orange thing.
Oh, hi. I can see it. It's
the
above
hive,
it, isn't it?
See? Yeah, above it, yeah.
That is a fairly hefty distance. We could sort of battle and go at the same time. No, actually, no, I think that's a bad idea. Ugh.
Unless you want to move some of the stuff down there.
Can do. We can prepare another arena off camera, maybe.
Yeah, I think that'll do the trick. I'm just going to take the stuff from here.
Oh, hey, an adhesive bandage. Nice.
That's pretty cool.
Sweet.
That's useful.
This is just dropped randomly. Nice.
I'm definitely happy that I did get the Titan Glow. That's pretty useful for sure.
Yeah. Alrighty, guys, what we're going to do now, in which case, is we are going to prepare another arena, and we are hopefully going to defeat Planto for the third time, and, you know, hopefully get one of them pygmy staffs. That'd be nice.
That is the objective for today, I would say.
Alrighty, guys. We'll meet you guys back in just a sec.
Alright, guys, so we cleared out a pretty decent amount of an area over here, and I think this should be more than enough. And I think this should do the trick. Also, the fireplace and the heart lantern is right on this platform. And, yeah, that should also help, too.
Yeah, there we go. Are you ready?
And I think, yeah, we're pretty much set to go here. Do you have any extra potions on you? Did you bring any?
Any more buff potions, or...
Yeah, buff.
I ain't got any more buff potions. Oh, I've got a couple of vine skin potions there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that would be useful, actually.
There you go.
Alright. You want to put the, what is it? The, Nimbus Rod. Put two clouds up here.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea, actually. I didn't do that. Okay. Boom. Boom. Alright, you want to go?
Yep. I am ready to go. Alright.
Let's go!
Okay, I'm just going to... replace these...
Well, oh, he's coming from the bottom left. Alright, okay.
I only got 90 bolts left, so...
Oh, really?
I think I should be able to do a decent amount, but I'm not going to be able to, I don't think I'm going to have enough bolts to last the whole battle, but I think I should have a decent...
Have you got any backup bullets?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
I got, some silver bolts.
Oh, yeah, 20,000. This guy's easy when you got more than one person.
Yeah.
God damn. health. There we go.
Usually, when he turns second form, he'll do a little bit more damage, but healing up usually fixes that issue.
Audit. Come on, buddy. 9,000.
Sweet. Yeah, now I'm using regular bullets.
Oh, he's gonna do.
On a cyborg.
Yeah, of all the times to arrive, you know, we're busy doing this, and he just freeloads, blooming comes in and steals our blooming housing. That all works. Oh dear, that was a lot of damage. I need to be careful. Hey.
Did he drop it? No, he did not. Damn it.
Did he really not?
What in the hell? He dropped another goddamn grenade launcher.
Yeah, because that's what we really need. Well, I guess we could still explore the dungeon-y.
Did we ever find it?
I found the bottom of it.
It's on. I found the tip of it. It's actually pretty high up.
Yeah, it is fairly. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's up here. Yeah, I can see the bottom of it on the map.
As a matter of fact, it's probably faster doing this.
Well, I'm already there.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm at the bottom of it anyway. I need to try and find the entrance. I'm gonna guess it's at the top right.
Yeah, I know where the top is.
Oh, you've already... Oh, okay. I shall follow then.
From what it looks like, I'm pretty sure I know where it is.
I'm still fairly low on health. Oh, no, I'm not.
It does suck that he didn't drop the pygmy staff.
Yeah, well, again, maybe we can get that off camera. I also found another life route if you want to get you up to 40.
That's pretty cool. Alright, it's right over...
I'm trying to find you. Now, there we go.
Yeah, it's right here.
Oh, hey, moth.
How you doing, moth?
What a dum-dum. Alright, so it's somewhere down here, is it?
Isn't this it right here?
You found the entrance?
Yeah, it is.
It is. Okay, sweet, sweet. Just need to find a bit where it actually goes in. Oh, you already did it. Yeah. Alright, my bad. There you go. Oh, wait. Why will it not throw? Here you go.
Oh, thank you. this is gonna be pretty interesting.
Hell yeah.
Alright, so we gotta watch out for the traps. There's one right here.
Oh man, a danger sense potion would have been pretty... Do you know what? I'm gonna take these traps. I don't care what anyone says.
Go ahead. Definitely useful. Oh.
Here we go. Lizard dudes. This is not a place for a man with... What is it? How much have I got? 44 defense?
At least I have an iron skin potion. It's kind of useful.
Oh wow, there's a lot of traps here.
Oh, there's a power cell.
Hey.
Holy hell, there's a lot of guys down there.
Oh man. Oh, hang on. Dog trap. Take it out. Thanks, buddy. Oh my god. Right. I want all the traps.
Anything here? Woohoo! Another power cell and a Cthulhu summoner.
Huh, yeah. I've Cthulhu. What a challenging fight.
I know, that guy's crazy. But these chests aren't locked?
Oh, no, they're not. They're just open. Here we go. Oh, dang! So many dudes. I think there might be a power cell. Because I'm pretty sure there's a higher chance now that they drop them since the 1.2.4 update.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they updated it. The higher drop chance.
Ooh, flame trap! Yes! We got one!
What does this do? Nothing. What does this one do? Nothing.
Flame traps are the rarest ones. To get even one is pretty good.
Yeah, those things are probably the most useful.
There we go.
Anything in here? Another power cell. Obviously, I'm taking these.
Oh! Another 4 flame traps.
Good, good, good.
Oh, damn!
This isn't a party or anything.
Total annihilation! Let me grab them. There we go. Just going through, just ransacking the traps. I like it. Anything down there? Not by the looks of it. Oh. Careful. Ow.
Okay. Here's the room where you can summon Gollum.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. There's a bunch of traps in here as well.
Yeah. Okay. Well, by the looks of it, we've only managed to get 5 flame traps, which I guess is better than nothing. Really better bike. How you doing? God damn it.
Nice. Alright, so there's some over there. Are there any more?
Alright, I believe that's it. Did you say you spot any more? Is that actually it?
Yeah, I think that's it.
Do
oh, there's one. There's one down here. There's a super dart trap down here. I don't have any. There you go.
Do you want to risk it?
Does he drop anything that we really need at this point? I don't think so, right?
Pixel? I guess that's about it.
My inventory is packed with shit at this point. There's another spiky ball trap right here.
Wait.
Right next to me.
Right next to you. Right, oh, right it dropped on the floor. I'm on it. Okay.
I don't really think we need to fight him at this point just yet.
Yeah. Alright, cool.
Alright, so you want to head back up, I guess?
I guess. Alright.
I got 49 gold.
Sucks that we didn't get that pygmy staff, though.
Yeah, that would have been really nice.
Oh, no, I should have used that blooming wasp gun on that dude.
Oh, yeah, that's true. How much damage does it do?
It does 25, but it's like multiple 25.
That's pretty good.
Sometimes it shoots out 3, sometimes it shoots out 2. I'm going at the same speed as him. Hello! I'm winning the race! Oh, they all did. No, they died. Alright.
Now you see them, now you don't. They're dead.
Oh no! My poor wasp friend! Oh, god shit. Damn it. Oh my god, so you got anything else you want to do this episode?
I don't think so. I mean, obviously we couldn't get the pygmy staff, which is unfortunate. Maybe we can get it next episode, if not off screen, which is probably what I'm thinking that will be the case. So, I don't think we have anything else to do. I mean, the episode is kind of 5 minutes short. Oh, we never even showed them that we made the little upstairs part over here.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah. Well, I just shouldn't really take any credit for it. He did most of it. He made this trophy room, and as you can see, we've already got a little bit of a collection going. You know, we've got, what's this, the Destroyer trophy? And then we got Eye of Cthulhu, and I think that's Eater of Worlds.
Yeah.
Dice.
Which kind of makes no... Yeah, which makes no sense why it's an eye.
Yeah, doesn't make any sense at all. Right, okay. Is there anything I want to reforge before I end this? Maybe the wasp gun, because there's only a default one. I actually want to see how much damage this can do. Man, I'm getting all kinds of frame rate lag. Good lord. Hey, blooming frame rate lag. Really? Ignorant? Okay. Ignorant again? Oh my god. Manic. No.
Oh. I can actually make the do something with this power glove. But I think I need all of the emblems, right? Oh no, I need the feral. Is it feral? Feral.
Feral! There we go.
Got it right the first time. Not fertile claws.
Oh good lord, fertile claws.
Stepping my game up, don't worry.
Man, alright,
now
I
think I need Now I think I need all of the emblems correct. Yeah. Alright, as a matter of fact, you wanna go kill the wall of flesh?
Wall of flesh, have you got 2 gold? Because this thing costs a hell of a lot to reforge.
Yeah.
It'd be nice to get... I don't think I'm going to get mythical, because it wouldn't make a difference, because it doesn't do much. Wait, did I drop the thing? Oh, yeah, I did drop it.
that thing looks pretty cool.
Really? Quick?
Alright, so I got extremely strong knockback. How you doing, bunny? Let me test this out. Nah, I'm playing baseball with the bunny.
How many? Have you got any voodoo dolls yourself?
I do not. Didn't you have one?
I have one. Alright, ready to do this thing?
Might as well try it. I mean, maybe we can get a, what is it? What's the other emblem I need? The one you use.
Our sorcerer's emblem.
Yes, that's the one I need.
I always feel like that's the rarest one to get, because I barely ever get it.
Might be. I have no idea.
No truffle worm by the looks of it. That guy's an idiot. I hate that guy.
We probably wouldn't even be able to get it either.
Man. This wasp gun only uses 4 mana.
Really?
It's really, really cheap.
That's pretty low.
Alright, here we go. Oh, voodoo demon! I just got another voodoo doll.
Anything good from that bastard?
Not by the looks of it. I got. Oh, another one!
Oh, okay. Alright, let's get to work. Throw it down anywhere. Let's get started.
Alright, you wanna do it in here? Maybe?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, wait a minute. Boom! Whoops.
You matter which way I stand or no?
No, he should still come from the left. I'm hoping he comes from the left. Come on, buddy. Here we go, here we go. Kick you! Oh my god, these wasps are doing so much damage. So this isn't difficult or anything. Oh.
Did you drop it? Oh! Look who arrived already.
I got a clockwork assault rifle.
Bastard.
Throw
another one down.
For some reason, his roar sound is looping for me.
Is it?
Oh, now it's not. Since I summoned another one, it's been fine. Alright.
Alright, come on, Sorcerer's Emblem.
5k, 4k, 3k. This is easy as hell, dude. And he's dead.
Damn it, another goddamn clockwork assault rifle.
Another assault rifle? God damn it.
Come on, guide.
Come on, buddy, we only need one more. Unless another voodoo demon decides to come along and try and spoil
our day. I have another voodoo doll, actually.
Oh, really?
This is a mimic. Alright, it is a mimic.
Sweet.
I meant to say inside our chest. Anything good? Compass.
Really?
I don't know if that's useful for anything. Oh, look at this. You want another voodoo doll?
Is it in the lava?
I got another voodoo doll. Nice, nice.
Oh my god. I don't know if it's nighttime or not. I don't know if the guide will spawn back in.
I'm not too sure.
I feel like I should go up. Oh, hello. It's one of them demon dudes. Okay, these bees don't do a lot of damage against this person.
They don't. You still fighting him? God damn.
Yeah, he's dead. Oh man. Right, let me just go up the top really quick. Yeah, it's become nighttime. Yeah. We're not going to get him again.
Ah, oh, great. We spawned over here. Damn it.
Oh, why did I forget this thing, dude?
Ah, I hate that.
That's so annoying. Oh, right. But, I think we did pretty well. Defeated each boss three times. No, hang on. We only defeated the Wall of Flesh twice, didn't we?
Yeah.
So five boss fights. Not bad, not bad. No pygmy stuff, unfortunately, but hopefully we can get that.
Yep.
That would be nice. But, if we got anything else we want to do, we're going to pretty much wrap it up there.
I think that's pretty much it. If we are able to get the pygmy staff off screen, the next episode I will be making the tiki armor. So that is definitely going to be pretty nice for sure.
Do you know, I'm trying to have my wasp swarm.
That's alright, I got my guys here.
Look, watch.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah.
Damn, dude, that is a shit ton.
Oh, good lord.
Let's set our spawn here. Thank you. There you go.
Yes. There we go.
Almost up to the platinum again.
I need. I'm going to sell the Clockwork Assault Rifle, and I'm going to try reforging this thing one more time. Okay. One more time. Come on,
I'm selling this
gun.
Grenade launcher because I have an extra. Oh, no.
Oh, God, no. What have you done? You've just destroyed us, man.
Oh, man.
Oh, no.
Oh.
What is wrong with it?
Anything good here? Garden.
Nah.
Of course not.
Like we get good things. All right, guys. I guess on that note, six boss fights in one episode. Pretty damn nice, I think.
There you go.
Oh, good lord. And, that should pretty much do it. Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you did enjoy the episode, and of course you want to see more, be sure to hit that thumbs up button. Go ahead and check out Astonishing Gamer's channel in the description as per the norm. And that should just about do it. You got anything else you want to add?
Nope, that's pretty much it. So thank you guys for watching, as always, and we will see you guys next time.
See ya.